Hi, welcome to Sunil Maths Tutorial. Again, TIFR question, linear TIFR 2020, linear algebra, part A question. Problem is, let n greater than or equals to 2, which of the following statement is true? For every n by n matrix, real matrix, capital A of rank 1. Capital A is a n by n real matrix, the rank of capital A is 1. N is greater than or equals to 2. Then which of the following statement is correct? There exists P, Q belongs to Mn of R such that all the entries of the matrix PAQ are equal to 1. All the entries of the matrix PAQ are equal to 1. There exists an invertible matrix P belongs to Mn of R such that PA, P inverse is a diagonal matrix. Capital A is a non-zero eigenvalue. Capital A has a non-zero eigenvalue. The vector 1, 1 and so on 1 belongs to R power n is an eigenvector of capital A. Yes, let us verify which condition is or which one is true. So, for first one, you observe that there exist two different matrix P, Q. For our convenience, take n is equals to 2. For our convenience, for our calculation convenience, take n is equals to 2. There exists P, Q belongs to Mn of R. Take P is equals to A, B, C, D and Q is equals to X, Y, Z, W. Of the matrix P, A, Q are equal to 1. So take A is equals to 0, 1, 0, 0. It is very clearly a 2 by 2 matrix and rank of A is equals to 1. And rank of A is equals to 1, which satisfies our required condition. Capital A is a 2 by 2 matrix of rank 1. Capital A is a 2 by 2 matrix of rank 1 because n is equals to 2. Now verify this condition PAQ and all entries are equal to 1 or not. So let us calculate PAQ. PAQ is equals to A, B, C, D and A 0, 1, 0, 0 and Q X, Y, Z, double. Multiply the first two matrices, you get this. A0, B0, 0. A1, B0. A0, B0, 0. A1, B0, you get A. C0, D0, 0. C. And then X, Y, Z, double. Multiply this matrix. 0, AZ. You get AZ. 0, AW. 0, CZ. 0, C double. So observe that we get again a 2 by 2 matrix. AZ, AW, CZ, C double. By making A from first row common. By making common A from first row, A. By making C from second row, C. By making Z from first column, Z. By making W common from second row, W, you get this term, 1, 1, 1, 1. If you choose A is equals to, C is equals to, Z is equals to, W is equals to 1, then finally you get 1, 1, 1, 1. So PAQ is equals to, PAQ is equals to, a matrix with all entries are equal to 1. A matrix with all entries are equal to 1. But there is a condition. If A is equals to, C is equals to, W is equals to 1. If these variables are equivalent to 1, then this is possible. Yes, there exists some P, Q belongs to Mn of R, whose entries are from real numbers, such that the matrix PAQ are equal to 1. All entries are equal to 1. Yes, option A is the correct option. Yes, automatically the remaining options are wrong. Automatically the remaining options are wrong. You can check the remaining options also by using the same example matrix. Capital A is equals to 0, 1 and 0, 0. You can verify that all the remaining options are also wrong. So it is very clear A square. If you find A square 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, you get 0, 0, again 0, 0, you get a nilpotent matrix. A square is equals to 0, which implies as capital A is nilpotent. Capital A is nilpotent. Nilpotent matrix is not diagonizable. A is not diagonizable. Nilpotent matrix is not diagonizable. There exists a diagonizable matrix. Option B is wrong. So A has non-zero eigenvalues. A has non-zero eigenvalues. You observe that. Both the eigenvalues of A is equals to 0, 1, 0, 0. The both the eigenvalues of A are 0, 0. The eigenvalues of A are, it is a 2 by 2 matrix. So it has two eigenvalues. Both are 0. So option C also wrong. Yes, if you assume that, verify the fourth condition also. There exists a vector 1, 1, and so on. 1 belongs to R power n. Because n is equals to 2, you have to choose R square. You have to choose R square. So there exists 1, 1 belongs to R square. Is an eigenvector of A. Is an eigenvector of A. But the eigenvectors of capital A. Eigenvectors of capital A are 0, 1, 0, 0. Eigenvectors of capital A are, it is very clear, they are in the form of 0, k, where k belongs to capital R. The first coordinate is 0, but here the first coordinate is 1. So it is not possible. It is not possible. The eigenvectors of A does not in this form 1, 1. So verify that all the remaining three options are wrong. Option A is the only correct option for this problem. Observe that.